What's up, my gym boys, and welcome back to the channel with Julie B. Y'all, I told y'all, when the time arrives, it's gonna arrive, and I'ma come and I'ma stay. What's up, my gym boys? How y'all been today, y'all? Today, I got a little leftover from yesterday. I added a little something to it to replenish. Ah, no, you didn't. Got my little, it's not my jumbo sauce, so it's a little butter garlic sauce I got on the side. Got my little drink it. But y'all, welcome back. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Hit that like, share, subscribe, leave a comment, hit your notification bell. But most definitely hit that like and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Leave a comment. Hey, let's go ahead and get this prayer in. God is great. Amen, and say amen two times. Amen. Y'all, I ain't gonna be before y'all long. I just had to come with another little segment for y'all. This is part two. Yesterday, I got my little crawfish. I added some more shrimp to it. Some more cucumbers. Hey. This is a butter. Little garlic butter I concocted because I froze my jumbo sauce. I didn't feel like doing all that, you know, throwing out all that eating together. So I just made a little quick butter. So how my jumbo's doing though? How y'all doing on this? What is it? Shall we say 01 06 22 day to day? Hope all is well. Hope all is blessed. I must say, I am in highly favored, and I ain't got no complaints. Why complain? You a lie. Why complain when you a lie? You're alive. I forget about my drink. My drink. Y'all. It's that olive pot up again. Y'all, yes. Don't keep doing it, man. emotion. Forget about the words. And help to get to where you are. He said, my, I'm a fool in love. Sure ain't got no... Said, this is Mr. Jimmy Dupree, owner and proprietor of Jimmy Dupree's Automobiles, so classic automobile. Oh, okay. I done missed it, y'all. Oh, that's what it was. She said, this is my husband, Jimmy Dupree, owner and proprietor of Jimmy Dupree's used classic automobiles and boats. Dang, got my battery going in. I knew something won't be right. I don't know why my battery was going to have it. I had it plugged up. Oh, no. But hey. I think that might have messed up what I see. I see my husband, Mr. Jimmy Dupree. Owner and proprietor of Jimmy Dupree's used classic automobiles and boats. Come on and get you. Scraps hell. Oh, did I bring my? I forgot my ring. Hey, it's alright. It be like that sometimes. How y'all been on this lovely day? I hope fine. Hope everybody's doing well and blessed and dancing in the ambience. Come on, phone. Gotta be doing all that. Y'all know I ain't about to be doing no editing. Anybody got time for that? Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Shit. Right. I love Miss Jennifer Lewis. Oh, Jennifer. Oh. Y'all ain't gonna be before y'all long. Messed up in there. I wouldn't have pulled that bag out. It would have been a lot of sand crunching going on right now. Crunching on some sand. So you know with shrimp and stuff like that. You don't clean it out. Feel like you're crunching on some sand with it. That one's out. Help for my phone die. That little battery kept coming in and out. You know your father's coming on Tuesday. Well, I thank you, lovely people, for watching yet again another episode of Junie B Eats, Junie B Eats, Junie B Eats, Junie B Eats. Y'all, don't forget to hit that like, share, subscribe, hit your notification bell so you'll be notified when I upload a new video. Y'all, I love you guys. I thank you guys for watching. Stay positive, stay uplifted, and pray. And with that being said, peace.